How exciting was it to get out there and play a huge role today and get a bunch of experience?
It was really exciting. I really enjoyed it. I prepared well all week, so I was ready for it. So it was really cool.
How much confidence does it give you going forward? Because, I mean, next year you're going to pick up a bigger
start. Yeah. It was a big confidence booster. And, you know, like I said, I knew I was starting since Monday. So, like, I kind of prepared myself all week. But nothing really changes, you know, the way we, like, the whole group prepares. So it's just, like, next man up. And I was ready. And it's a big confidence booster.
So, like, for you going out there playing for guys like Thornton, it's our last game of
the show. Yeah, guys like that, I'm like, people don't really know, but we're closer probably off the field than we are on the field because everyone's real tired. Everyone's really cool. So when you get on the field, just translate. You just want to do your best for them. You want to do your best for the guy next to you. So it means a lot.
You're a guy from Georgia, but you were here last year. What's
the South Carolina rivalry mean? South Carolina rivalry mean? It's personal, but it's just the next game. So,
are you guys excited to finally turn the page?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think we all kind of knew what to expect from this game. We just took care of business, real mature about it. But yeah, next week is personal.
Well, Coach Venables messaged you guys, just be workmanlike, go out there and take care of your business.
The message from him is, you know, this the core linebacker core has got to lead all the time, and that's every week. We got to play to a standard, and if it's not there, then he'll let you know. So that's just what we try to do week in and week out.
Started out on special teams, you played a big role in that. How can you take that mentality over to the linebacker position?
I guess just from special teams to linebacker, it's kind of hard to compare those two. It's a different world. But I guess special teams, I'm more comfortable, and I'm playing today. Obviously, got a lot more comfortable. So just being comfortable playing out there and being confident, that's what I can take from it. When did you learn?